Zach here from the Deals Crew. I am with Chris talking about TerraTech. So what is this?
It's a procedurally generated building and combat game. So basically you've got little vehicle parts that you can put together. So everything's modular in a open procedural world where you can go and attack enemies, take their parts. Like as soon as you shoot them off, you can take them and attach them to yourself.
Okay.
Or you can go off and mine resources and then craft new parts and make new vehicles. So like I said, it's procedurally generated, it's open and endless, and it's just fun to basically build and make the things you want.
It's just like an open world. So is it like, is there a main story behind it and to it?
So we intentionally kept that quite light at the moment. It's the basic premise is it's the future. Earth's run out of resources, you're on an alien planet mining and sending stuff back. Up to that, it's up to you to make whatever ship you want, vehicle, tech, to basically make those resources and do cool stuff.
So is there like any quests you do, or is there like
So there's challenge modes that we've got in the main menu. So you can do like races, sumo, build the biggest vehicle, knock someone out, a bit like Robot Wars. Races, who can fly the longest, and we're looking at adding those into the main game. So there's lots and lots of different content for you to have there.
So what makes this game unique?
It's the way you can build on the fly. So like you're in an open world, like I said. You shoot someone, their parts are yours instantly, you can reconfigure endlessly, and it's just a lot of fun to just drive around and make new cool things.
So if it's like you've got different parts you can put on, can you buy those parts as well, or do you have to fight them off other people?
So we're looking at adding that. Because you earn money, we're going to add like a shop block soon that you'll be able to reorder parts from. It's going to be more expensive than it is to craft or attack people, but if people want to be calm and sedate and do that, they can do.
So how do you earn money in game?
By taking resources, so like shoot trees to make wood, rocks to make ore, and then you can refine that rock into make better metals, and then send it back to Earth.
Okay.
And that'll give you money.
So do you have like daily challenges that will come up now?
At the moment we don't, but we are looking at having challenges. We do stream on Twitch every day at 5, and we get our community to send in their vehicles. So we use Twitter. People can take a screenshot of their vehicle, and then upload that, and that has the data to the vehicle. So we just grab those screenshots, load them into the game, and then have them fight against each other to compete in challenges.
So what stage are you at the moment with the development?
We've gone into early access on Steam, and we've been there for about 3-4 weeks now.
Okay. So have you got any feedback on what to put in the game? Or?
Yeah, so one thing that we are really keen on is we're community-led. So we, like I said, we stream every day. We have our own forums and we have the Steam forums. We listen to what people say, and we like hearing their feedback and implementing that in the game. So
like, how much of the game has already like been like put in and like by other people?
So they basically test out the blocks. They let us know what they think about them and like what's overpowered, what they need. So like various things that we've added, like when you die, it was game over. Now you respawn. We added that and. Just different little bits that they ask for, we try and get in.
So what's your favourite feature?
Making planes. The fact that you add wings and fly. It's really simple to make a plane and just fly over the landscape.
So can you make different types of vehicles then?
So yeah. So there's wheels, normal bits, fans, hover pads, wings, boosters, digger scoops. You can make a mining vehicle, you can make a sports car, you can make a plane, all that kind of stuff.
Okay. Well, is there anything you'd like to add before like finish or?
There's a free demo on Steam for anyone who wants to try it. And like I said, we stream every day on Twitch at 5 p.m.
Cool. Thank you. Nice to talk to you.
Cheers.